the 7th of May 2018 to 0-100 Al Kharaitiyat's football head Mansoor Moussa left, and their new head coach Nassif Al Bayawi posed for a photograph following the signing of agreement yesterday. Doha, Al Kharaitiyat have signed Nassif Al Bayawi as their new coach for the coming season, the club announced yesterday. The Tunisian previously coached Al Khor, replacing Frenchman Laurent Banide in November 2017, and guided the Knights to 8th position in this season's QNB Stars League (QSL). Thunders were coached by Tunisian Ahmad Alajlani and then Syrian Yasser Sabah after the former's dismissal last season. Al Bayawi is no stranger to Al Kharaitiyat, having assisted another French coach, Bernard Simondi, there. "We realize that the best choice to lead our side is Al Bayawi since he knows Qatar football well. We were negotiating with a Moroccan coach, but we settled on Al Bayawi and signed a one-season contract that's renewable. We have high hopes in the new coach and we expect him to help the team have a good time next season, especially after a tough campaign which saw us finish 11th and go into the playoff with Al Wakra, which we won," Al Kharaitiyat's football head Mansoor Moussa said yesterday. Mansoor also said that the club was finalizing matters such as recruitments for the new season and site of the summer training camp. "They're being done in close coordination between the club management, technical staff and officials. The coach's words will be taken into consideration while selecting foreign or local players." Replying to a question about Al Kharaitiyat's professional players, Moroccans Anwar Diba as well as Rekad Tibrakanin, Uzbeks Sanjar Tursunov and Ivorian Haswe Mohi, Mansoor said, "Both Anwar and Rekad still have valid contracts with the club." Regarding Sanjar and Mohi, new coach Al Bayawi is the one who will decide whether to keep them or not. He had indicated that several meetings will be convened in the coming days to clear some pending issues related to the football team. He also stressed the fact that everyone in the club was not satisfied with the team's performance last season. "We faced many difficulties, but we hope to put behind all that and turn a new leaf in the season to come," Mansoor concluded.